rendition of an old traditional Jewish song. Can I please have a little more trombone up here? And
I could use a little less guitar.
So while we're at it, we're now going to follow with our personal rendition of several other traditional Jewish songs, and we'd like to thank our very good friend Zevius for warming up the stage. Awesome here. And like they said, it's time to get up and dance.